Back. You've been quiet since Clayface got away.
He reminded me of myself after I came back. The confusion, the anger, the hate. And he's had to do it all alone. It makes me grateful I have you guys. Don't tell Grayson I said that.
Your secret's safe with me, sir. I'm happy to have you back.
Thanks, Alfred.
They finished the job?
Not yet. I think they put up a bit of a fight.
It's every night. Three people who help him.
Yeah, right.
Hey, hopefully.
And down. Probably more of them inside. Gotta figure out a way in. If they spot me, things are not going to go well. I wonder what Freeze was after here.
So they built Freeze's machine in here.
Cool, right?
And we can take whatever we want?
Yep.
I feel like a king in a training.
And you're down.
What happened?
Show yourself.
She's still breathing.
No need to fight.
Damn, where are they attacking me from?
How about a nap? Is there someone in there?
That is one heavily reinforced door. So what's behind it? One of the scientists. He didn't make it. Why was he reaching for the console? Something pretty important in this lab. Another one. Freeze isn't pulling any punches. His ID card says Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt, right there. The machine we built is unstable. Untested. Of course, I insisted on a failsafe. A disruptor for the likely event that Victor uses the machine to play God. The disruptor made Victor mad. He asked if I had lost faith. I hid the thing instead of destroying it because I fear him. Almost as much as I fear the potential of what we've created. If you're listening to this, please, forgive me.
I wonder if Upshot had anything on him that might help explain what's going on here. So this guy hid a failsafe in his office. Clever. That failsafe has to be in here somewhere. A false floor? Nice. Belfry, I found a device at Quartz Labs. It's connected to a machine Freeze wanted made. It'll disrupt, something. I'm bringing it in.
Wait for you back at the Belfry.
Master Richard, I do hope the night wasn't too grueling.
Homicide?
Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
Dr. Coldshoulder? He had his goons take out some scientists who were apparently helping him build a machine at Quartz. It was gone when I got there, along with a bunch of other gear. But I did find a failsafe. The lead scientist called it a disruptor.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
units. Shootout in progress at Elliott Center.
Multiple accidents. Too many. We can't respond to them all.
Is this something in the weather report about an ice age?
Be advised. Extreme weather event in progress.
Temperatures have fallen 60 degrees in just minutes. An extreme cold front?
Weather doesn't do that. Not without some help.
Freeze.
Freeze can make weather now?
Freeze can make weather now.
The storm is localized around Elliott Center. We need to get there now.
Belfry, Elliott Center's iced up. Freeze's work, obviously, but there's something weird going on up top. I'm gonna drop in for a visit.
Or we will open fire.
All units at Elliott Center, air support.
Returning fire!
GCPD can't handle this on their own.
Good thing you showed up when you did.
The GCPD is pulling back the helicopter due to the severity of the storm.
So no pressure then. Got it. Belfry, any idea what that was?
The weight of the ice may be making the building unstable.
Stupid weather machine.
You probably don't have much time.
Enjoy your nap. Is down. Tours were still happening when Freeze was here.
They must have been so scared.
Bit of a drop.
Well, you could take the stairs.
This better lead to Freeze. Belfry, any updates?
Countless dead, and the temperature still falling.
No time to waste. Close now.
There's gotta be the weather machine. This disruptor better work.
Be careful. That machine is siphoning a lot of power.
Belfry, the disruptor's in place and charging.
Get away from my storm engine!
Come on, Freeze. You know how this works. You won't want to be here when this thing goes off.
Irrelevant! I already have what I need. A storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it.
I can. This ends here now.
The call will take you. I will enjoy watching you freeze up here.
power! Falls to my feet. I will enjoy destroying you. My power!
run. You have already lost. Do you see my power? Cure. He was not wise to break that promise.
Batman wanted to help you, Freeze.
I found another way. One that demands chaos before the cure.
Are you trying to die? That disruptor pulse will destroy your suit!
You dare goad me!
I'm just warning you.
The cold will crush you. Behold, a Gotham without its Batman. I will enjoy destroying you.
Take you.
powerful than you can ever imagine. I will enjoy destroying you. The cold will take you. The cold will take you.
shield disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! Gotham will freeze! To my feet. You have already lost. The storm has come for you. Cannot run from me.
my power! Falls to my feet. I will enjoy destroying you.
know my suffering!
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! Without this Batman.